2-year-old Shaib's grandfather tells us his condition has taken a turn for the worse.